Following days of heated debate, British politicians have reached an agreement on press regulation, unveiling a new code designed to curb the abuses of the past. Some media outlets have said any restrictions would contradict the principles the country had fought a war to protect, but British Prime Minister David Cameron said it would in no way harm the freedom of the press.
We stand here today with a cross-party agreement for a new system of press regulation. It supports our great traditions of investigative journalism and free speech. It protects the rights of the vulnerable and the innocent. My message to the press is now very clear. We have had the debate. Now it is time to get on and make this system work.
The code follows the recommendations of the Leveson Inquiry, which was tasked with cleaning up the British newspaper industry after it emerged journalists had hacked thousands of phones. One of the worst offenders, Rupert Murdoch's News of the World, closed down after 168 years in print as a result of the scandal.